Welcome to PSC Flashcards. Today's topic is Environmental Engineering. Question number 1. The following chemical is used for coagulation. Option A. Ammonium chloride. Option B. Aluminium chloride. Option C. Aluminium sulfate. Option D. Copper sulfate. And the answer is option C. Aluminium sulfate. Question number 2. The pipe which carries discharges from sanitary fittings such as water closets, urinals, etc. is called option A. Waste pipe, option B. Vent pipe, option C. Discharge pipe, and option D. Soil pipe. And the answer is option D. Soil pipe. Question number 3. The most significant gaseous air pollutant is option A. Carbon dioxide, option B. Oxygen, option C. Nitrogen, option D. Sulfur dioxide. And the answer is option D, sulfur dioxide. Question number 4. The growth of algae is useful in option A, sedimentation tank, option B, slow sand filter, option D, oxidation pond, option D, sludge digestion tank. And the answer is option C, oxidation pond. Question number 5. Trap which is not used in house drainage system. So option A, gully trap, option B, B trap, option C, S trap, and option D, C trap. And the answer is option D, C trap. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe for more content.